hospitals, the courts, where else do we go?
Don't underestimate the value of what we feel about you. It's out of sight, out of mind. So on a daily basis, Trevor and I always ask the staff, how are the interpreters going? You know, I've got to do 1,001 reports.
Thank you, Trevor. Thanks, everyone. First of all, I'd like to thank you all for coming tonight. Big turnout, so thank you very much. I want to sincerely thank you all, each and every one of you.
I don't know, how you're feeling.
What do you choose, the Afghan restaurant?
Great variety of food. I think everybody was happy.
They were very accommodating too.
Yeah.
And we had it. Actually, it's the second time we had it.
And how there was the event? Did you enjoy the event?
It was beautiful.
Yes.
A lot of our interpreters don't get to see everybody very often, so it's great to have that opportunity for everybody to meet and mingle.
Yeah. Sure.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey, you don't look in. Monday.